This is how I finally settled on having this pot set up so that I can be in the garage here on the workbench and still have the fumes go outside. So I have a large 12-volt fan out of a computer, and I wired it up to just a 12-volt power supply so that I can plug it in when I want to use it. And then I just built this little hood out of aluminum flashing. And basically, it does a really good job at sucking everything out